Hej, cześć, siemano wam wszystkim, tutaj ja, The Romanek 100 i witam was w kolejnym odcinku z serii Zagrajmy w Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. Jak pamiętacie, w poprzednim odcinku sporo się wydarzyło, trafiliśmy w ręce Nova Corps i zostaliśmy aresztowani za to, że byliśmy w tej zakazanej strefie. Generalnie w międzyczasie coś się odwaliło tutaj dziwnego na pokładzie tego statku. Jesteśmy z tą całą Nikki, spadliśmy trochę w dół, żeby ją ratować, teraz będziemy gdzieś tam się dalej przemieszczać. Tak się zastanawiam, bo tutaj, aha, te bajery, a teraz mogę sobie to przeglądać. Sprawda, oczywiście nic tutaj nie kupię, dlatego że nie mam tutaj warsztatu, ale dobrze, fajnie, że to się odblokowało. Tutaj coś jeszcze mamy, aha, tutaj mamy ten jakby pamiętnik Petera generalnie, także można by to, podejrzewam, poczytać. Coś tu się pieprzy i, aha, dobra, bo dotykałem tego, czy nie? Coś jest zbagowane, bo gdzieś tutaj się buguje UI. Wydaje mi się, że to dlatego, że gra musi natywnie wspierać DualShocka, znaczy DualSense'a, a jako, że ma wtyczkę, tak, okej, dobra, to sobie zmienimy, żeby miał też oznaczenia z PlayStation na padzie. No w ogóle jestem ciekaw, czy przypadkiem nie jest wykorzystany jakiś system z Life is Strange tak naprawdę, bo to wygląda dosłownie jak pamiętniki Max z Life is Strange, ale okej. Okay. Wiadomo, list to jest też... Marka Square Enix, które w ogóle w tym roku no, ma zajebisty rok, bo same najlepsze rzeczy, jeszcze jakieś nowe tutoriale można sobie odhaczyć. No dobra, w każdym razie kontynuujemy, lecimy za Nikki, no i mamy gdzieś się dostać do jakiegoś bezpiecznego pokoju chyba z tego, co ona mówiła. Okej, dobra. On 3, 2, 1. Go, go!
Okay. We need to keep moving. This way.
You dead, Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay
close.
I knew
there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Blast doors kick in during emergencies. Pretty sure I can override them with my passkey.
They give out override keys to trainees?
Not exactly. Just give me a sec. Come on!
You know, I could probably help with the door if we undid these cuffs.
Regulation 3B. Never undo restraints.
Come on! You clearly need my help.
No! You're my prisoner. And I got this.
Obviously.
Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
Are we sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door down here.
Oh, we established... Whoa! Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine-ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Właśnie dobrze, że Peter zwrócił na to uwagę. I buty, i kajdanki by się nam przydały. Ja tu nie mam za bardzo co mówić.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost. There.
No dawaj, dziewczyno.
Got it. Through here.
Jeszcze jakieś zasoby przy okazji. Dobra, wchodzimy i lecimy dalej.
Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star Lord, or Peter, or you know, Nova Cadet Butt Saver.
Okay, Peter. So listen, I have some good news. It's a bad news about your friends.
Złe wieści.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead. Come on. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is still a corpsman. Now are you gonna help me or not?
Yes, ma'am.
No toż pomogę ci, Nikki, pomogę, ale ty jesteś taka narwana.
He does it.
Przyblokujmy to w takim razie, żeby ogień na mnie ten nie leciał w twarz.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
Look, there's the adult in the room.
Adult isn't exactly how my mom described you.
How did Corell Describe me.
Liar.
Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Szkoda, że ten dialog z nią urwało, gdzie ona gadała o swojej matce i jak ona się zwraca, właściwie jakie ma mniemanie o Peterze.
Wow, that's just blatantly gonna ignore me and go crawling into a dead end.
For your information, there's an escape hatch back here I could totally use to run away. But out of respect for your authority, I'm gonna, you know, ignore it and follow your lead.
Regulation 2B. Prisoners must stay close at all times.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
Okej, ten dialog chyba też się niestety urwie i nie poznamy, co chciał dalej jeszcze Peter ewentualnie powiedzieć. Jeżeli coś chciał.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed with their moms. But, as you get older, you realize they're right more often than not.
Ugh, whatever.
Dobra, biegnę po kolejne zasoby, bo czemu nie? Przydadzą się na później, jak już będziemy trochę bardziej ruchliwi, a nie w kajdanach.
Just making sure this place is safe and secure from the, you know, fire.
I jeszcze te dialogowe uzasadnienie.
Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
Okay.
Just trust me. I want to show you something. It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you.
Clearly.
No dobra, to chodźmy za nią, gdziekolwiek ona chce iść i co nam chce pokazać.
To escape your mom's ship, I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no.
Oh, wow.
Don't laugh.
No, no. This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? Definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Take your time.
Jezus Maria, masakra jest z tymi dialogami. Ja tak bardzo bym chciał posłuchać tego dalej, ale kuźwa, no po prostu biegnę przed ciebie, nagle dialog się urywa w pół słowa. To jest strasznie źle zrobione. Jakby, no bo też nie chcę stawać w miejscu, kiedy postacie coś mówią, bo to dziwnie wygląda. No, to tak psuje wrażenia z gry. Masakra jakaś.
Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Is this your mom? Single-handedly winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No. That final push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating.
No dobra, mamy w końcu chwilę wolnego, gdzie mogę trochę się rozejrzeć i nie gadają mi cały czas i ja coś mogę powiedzieć. Chociaż i tak oczywiście będziemy sprawdzać te wszystkie jakieś interakcje tutaj.
Is this Krilar?
Yeah. Long time ago, kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, no, it's good. Morbid, but good.
Możemy też z Nikki pogadać. Tu jeszcze tego robota możemy zobaczyć.
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff.
Tutaj jest jakaś znajdziaczka mała.
A Universal Translator. Wonder if it speaks Groot.
A proszę. Jakiś uniwersalny translator. No dobra, nowa znajdźka strażnika. Generalnie jest za to chyba achievement. Mój brat mówił, że w ogóle trzeba wszystkie znajdźki, żeby zrobić achievementa w jednym playthrough znaleźć. Nie można tego robić poprzez wczytanie rozdziału, także podejrzewam, że i tak już coś pominąłem, także na tej gry za bardzo maksować nie będę. Ale dobra, zobaczmy. Na pewno możemy jeszcze zagadać z Niki i podejrzewam, że tamto będzie musieli przyjść później.
My actual room is right next to mom's room. It sucks.
Yeah, I can see that sucking. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done.
Okej, a co tutaj mamy?
Hey, secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
No dobra, to lecimy dalej w takim razie.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up.
Say no more. I'll make sure Corel knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Niki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it.
Wątpię, dziewczyno.
We're home free.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Niki, I'm fine. Mom, seriously, A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad? Running around with criminals?
Alleged criminals?
You almost died! Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault some guy's ship blew up?
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner!
You're a child! Are you even listening?
Whoa, whoa! We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath. And recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
No to szykuje nam się rozmowa. Z dowódczynią.
You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do.
For what it's worth, Niki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarter.
Fine.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah. I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Zażartuj, stan po stronie Kor, aktywuj windy z powrotem.
I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
Initiate not lockdown. All good for systems go. Activate.
Voice print not authorized.
Just trying to help.
We don't need your help. You're the last person we need help from.
Well, you clearly need some form of help if you're trapping us in an elevator.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything!
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger. And that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security. Or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors, or even into the sub-level I just found you in.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Kurwa, jaki piękny dialog.
Bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
I'm not.
She has a passkey thingy.
You have a what?
I saved your life.
I saved your life.
Hand it over.
I can't believe you're ratting me out.
She is your mom and the captain of the ship, which gives her absolute authority here, including the ability to release certain people who may have been unjustly...
Unbelievable.
Disengage, lockdown.
Lockdown, disengage.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
Okej, nie wiem czy jestem zadowolony z tej decyzji, ale oczywiście jej nie cofnę. No cóż, zobaczymy jakie to będzie miało konsekwencje. No już starczy krycia kuźwa 12-latki.
Loading shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie.
Chewbacca! Hello.
I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently.
Policz, zignoruj liczby. No dobra.
12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago, when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 8,000 units in 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a Class 2 biohazard wandering around your ship.
That's all they found, right? Okay, okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on... I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it! Promise.
No to co, będziemy musieli zdobyć kasę na karę w takim razie.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4. Not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 8,000 units is a small price.
8,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down?
And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
Seven.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
Okej, okay, jedna rzecz, dlaczego tutaj gra tak laguje?
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First off, I ain't a hoarder, nor...
Dobra, poczekajcie, bo tutaj gdzieś gra ma jakieś spore problemy. Nie sądziłem, biorąc pod uwagę, że w gameplayowych częściach nie ma żadnych problemów. Czy ja mam... Nie mam ultra RT, ale weźmiemy sobie po prostu... Tylko gdzie to będzie? W wyświetlaczu pewnie. Weźmiemy sobie DLSS na wydajność. Okej, okay, zobaczymy, czy to pomoże. No tak średnio.
Fetch it now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to.
Wow, okej, dlaczego tutaj nagle tak gra fatalnie działa? Przecież wcześniej nie miałem żadnych problemów. Ha, jakiś efekt tutaj musi być, który jest strasznie mocny. No, zmniejsza RT, bo to jest na pewno... o, wiecie co, może tak, wyłączmy to, bo tutaj jest tego efektu na pewno dużo i to powinno pomóc. Dobra, zdecydowanie lepiej.
If you're looking for units, check your own room. So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
Sprawdź, co tam. Halo?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have three cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Conlar with the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better.
Open this door. I know you are in there, sentient tree. Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there. I am watching you, tree.
Co ten Drax robi? What the fuck? Dobra, Groot się zamknął gdzieś u siebie. O, mamy tutaj coś ciekawego. A, muzę możemy zmienić. O kurde. Zajebiście, to lecimy w Star-Lorda, bo ostatnio dużo słucham. Niech będzie to. Halo? Dawaj, lecimy. W ogóle zajebisty album, tak zalatuje Metallicą ten Star-Lord, że masakra i dlatego mi się tak dobrze tego słucha. Skorzystajmy z warsztatu.
Find a way to pay this flarkin fine. Do I get a raise for this?
Nie wiem, zobaczymy, ale na pewno potrzebuję jakichś upgrade'ów, bo coś mamy. Szybkie naciśnięcie RT ładuje strzał. Okej. Okay. Magnes na zasoby. Zużywasz mnie ładunku, gdy strzelasz żywiołami. W ogóle z tych żywiołów nie korzystałem, nie wiem jak to działa. Szybkostrzelność przy niskim zdrowiu. Szybuj między celami przez krótki czas. Nie wiem jak to miałoby działać. Chwilowe spowolnienie czas przerobienia. O! To jest spoko. Drogie i spoko, to bierzemy.
One tick. Done. I've made it foolproof. Just for you.
Dzięki, Rocket. Dobra, zobaczmy, co my tu jeszcze mamy na tym statku. To jest czyja kwatera? To jest jakiś magazyn, dobra. Też jestem ciekaw, czy gdybym zamiast lamy zaryzykował z tymi rzeczami Rocketa, to czy to by inaczej wyglądało? Ej, serio, nie rozumiem, dlaczego na tym statku tak gra laguje. Nadal muszę chyba zmniejszyć trochę jeszcze ustawienia, bo jest trochę cienko. Tylko tak, pytanie, czy ja chcę jeszcze DLSS-a? Raczej nie. Jak już to raczej tutaj by coś trzeba było. No ale oczywiście chcę zostawić to, reszta nie zostanie. No jestem ciekaw, dlaczego to tak się, kurczę, tutaj zrobiło. No nic tam, mi to mocno jakoś nie przeszkadza. Okej, tutaj coś jeszcze mamy do popodnoszenia. A, tutaj chyba znajdźki mamy, nie? Generalnie. Okej. Jakaś wiadomość do poczytania, ale nie chcę mi się jakoś bardzo. Tak, to zazwyczaj są znajdźki.
Why does this thing look...
I don't go into your room and touch your stuff, Quill.
What? You hacked my visor and added a scoreboard to it while I was sleeping.
Eh, that was different. I improved it. Also, did anyone tell you that you snore? I thought Drax was bad, but wow. Quill, you should really get that checked. You sound like a Torg.
I don't snore that loud.
Yeah, okay.
So what is this thing anyway? Kind of looks like a metal face hugger.
That is clearly a spinal control unit.
Yes, right, of course, a spinal control thingy.
Back on Half-World, Kree scientists use these to keep us super soldiers in line. They'd press a big fun red button and zap, instant obedience.
Holy crap. Rocket.
O super żołnierzach, o naukowcach Kree. To ciekawe.
What exactly did the Kree do to you?
They ripped me apart and rebuilt me over and over and over again until I became this half-finished thing they could mold and shape and control.
Oh, Rocket, I had no idea. I mean, I knew the Kree Empire was desperate, but...
Do you know what it's like to lose all control of your body? To be in constant pain, trapped inside yourself, unable to stop the horrible things you're doing? That control unit made sure I did what I was supposed to do, oh yeah, whether I wanted to or not. A neat, furry little machine of death. Didn't take long to figure out I was better off not fighting it.
Okay. Then let's shoot this thing out the airlock. Have a little middle finger salute ceremony to the bastards who built it.
I don't think I'm ready to let go of that part of me yet. Maybe one day.
Are you 100% sure you want to keep it? What if it...
Controls me? I decided a long time ago, Quill, that I would never let anyone control me again. As far as I'm concerned, this is just another useful piece of junk. A few bad memories.
No dobra, to jest ciekawa historia. Przez chwilę myślałem, że tutaj sobie Rocket generalnie jaja robi, ale no najwidoczniej nie. To jest wszystko prawda. Masakra. No ja nie mówię, nie znam lore tych postaci.
How many of you super soldiers were there on Half-World?
When the Kree started, 100 maybe. By the time I escaped, just me and Lila. She was the first one not to die from the control unit.
And Lila is also a...
What? A raccoon?
Or not a raccoon.
You gotta understand. She was afraid of them, and the control unit made sure we stayed in line. That I stayed in line.
Oh, that sounds... awful. I can't imagine.
So, I did what I do best. I found a way to overload the control unit. When the Blueskins let us out of our cage, kaboom! I blew a hole into the side of the lab. What we didn't know, what I didn't know, was that the lab was protected by sentry bots. We got to the security fence and Lila covered me while I hacked the modulator frequency and as soon as it opened, she pushed me through the door. I heard her die, Quill.
Rocket.
Doesn't matter now. Past is the past, right? And that thing, it's just a reminder.
I'm sorry you had to go through all that, Rocket. For real.
Okej, okay, no to grube, generalnie, zdecydowanie. No dobra, w takim razie już nie będziemy tutaj naruszać jego prywatności. Możemy iść do naszego pokoju, ale to zaraz. Zobaczmy jeszcze Groota, bo Groot gdzieś się w ogóle zamknął u siebie. To jest ciekawe.
Groot, you okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute?
What?
Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
Okej, okay, nie wiem co ten Groot tam robi, ale dobra. Chodźmy do Draxa jeszcze, pogadamy z załogą. Chociaż, no, dobra, w sumie mam pół godziny, a to jest w miarę spokojny moment, co się często w tej grze nie zdarza. Dlatego na tym ten odcinek zakończymy. Mam nadzieję, że on wam się podobał. No i komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie, a przede wszystkim oglądajcie. No i do kolejnych filmów. Na razie. No i cześć.